Hi everybody. Today we are gonna play with our little bunny Lonnie. And say hi. Say hi. Yeah, don't be shy. Don't be shy, girl. Don't be shy. And I'm definitely gonna close my closet. It's a really pain to get her out of my closet. Okay, so yeah. And my room's very messy, so hopefully she doesn't mind that. And we can get on to the video. Okay, so let me just get this out. Try to get a thing. Just get a thing. I should more let her out more often, so I will. She's cute. Come here, bunny. Okay. Remember? Come on. You're an exercise baby. Here you go. Perfect. Little one. Little one.
Little one.
She's the chosen one because she has like a fur. And guys, I know she is a girl, not a boy. Her name is Princess. This is my doll. It's glittery. And I'm just going to type in my password for my.
I'm also making a video of her, like, you know, wandering around because she needs to, and ask basketball and, like,
yeah, you need to get dressed next.
Give it up.
I'm just adding Mod Podge to everything so it won't be so spiky, it'll be smooth, and well, she's a wonder. Detail. Okay, so now I'm done with that. Princess. I did.
Aw, man. You're supposed to sit. Okay guys, I'm actually just adding some details. This is how my blank is going for him. I want the leprechaun to like sleeping in here because he's probably going to be trapped in here all night. And I really want to catch it, but I don't want the leprechaun to be sad or something. And the leprechaun will have to starve until he gets up. Hey guys, this is harder than you guys think it. I'm gonna put this on. Okay.
paint.
Okay, so I'm painting the coin my gold paint. That's actually gold.
Well, not actually gold, but it's genuine gold.
Okay, so this is how the bed is. And now I'm going to work on the paper clips to make them all golden. With my paint. Okay, guys. This is kind of hard. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do now. Okay, I should know. Get your mind together, Penny. Or unicorn smash.
It's been 15 minutes, guys.
I've been a long time, so I'm gonna make a part 4.